Hello guys. Today we're going to go further into the end of the world. And there we will have, I guess you could say, the most challenging fights. Heartless yet. It's going to be pretty interesting. Yeah, for this thing, you basically go to,
take that!
Basically, at the front of our system. Okay, now since we defeated all the enemies in this area, we can just leave.
Take that! Ha ha! Come on!
basically, since we defeated all the enemies in this area, I guess, we can just leave at the end. There's gonna be a rinse and repeat process, guys. We have to do this for all the worlds we visited. This guy might be the last of me. Okay, and I was right. Who stepped in a banana field? Who did it? We don't even see it. Just want to know. I just want to know who tripped on a banana field, okay? That little move I just did? So far away.
This is it! Take that!
Okay, that's pretty accurate.
This is it! I'll take that!
Okay, my strength increased, which is good. Okay, I was just checking there was any chests in the area. And like it how there's no loading zone here. Okay guys, that was probably all the enemies, so let's see if we can head out. Yeah, we can. I was so surprised that there was no chest in this world. Okay, we're in Galactica.
Come on! Deep freeze! This should help. Wind! See ya! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
Thank you, Donald.
Thunder!
all the enemies. I'll just head out. In Halloween Town. I just said right there. Hey, we're in Netherlands. Got knocked out, or even okay, that was quick. I'll go back in if I want it. It's gotta be a save file world. Which is 100 Acre Wood, a world that I never went to. Because I don't like the world, honestly. Okay, there's the save file. I'm gonna end it here, guys. If you like this episode, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later.